A general partnership is, again, it's an entity that offers limited protection. The only assets that are subject to being seized or otherwise taken by a creditor are what's within that limited partnership. However, if there's gross negligence or if there's something that was willful, they can get a judgment against that individual general partner and go after their assets out of the partnership. So it's not a very protective entity.